Hi again, and welcome to Spider-Man Sanctuary. Yes, it's that time again. I'm not here for a statue review. This time, I have the Harley Quinn from prime1 Studios. So, it's an awesome piece. I just want to show you guys what this looks like. But first, I've got the... I want to show you the art box. So, here we go. Just stay tuned, guys.
So, guys, here's the art box. As I show you, I give you a share here. Harley Quinn. The artwork that they got first. So...
pretty impressive, eh? I think so. prime1 Studio. Oh, sorry about that. All my statues in the back. So that's her there. Get her, the box turn around. Nice little Gotham City in the background. You got Harley Quinn plus Joker, DJ. There you go. Gotham City logo. That's the bat logo. Oh, hey. And then, of course, you got Harley Quinn again. On top of the box, I'll show you. That's what you've got. Great. So, that's the box, my friends. And I will now show you all the statue itself.
Ladies and gentlemen, what I wanted to show you was the Harley Quinn statue I have here. So here we go. Very nicely done from prime1 Studio. Awesome statue. I played a nice bit for her. She was on hold for ages. I finally got her. So here she is. Harley wrote something on there. And she painted this, the building that she's standing on. The skirt is mixed media, so it's a little, it's real, it's cloth. The rest is sculpted. So, here we go. And you get these, what's that? Your boots. Strings. Spin around now. It's a pretty heavy statue, so bear with me. Side view here. Try to back. Yep. She's got the bat symbols crossed out. Pipes. More hidden pipes here. Boots. You can see that moves. Very nice. It's exclusive. She's got three other separate pieces of it's portraits you can change up. And the arms you can also change, which is pretty cool. Now I'll show you the exclusive bits that I got with it. We are back again, ladies and gentlemen, just to show you the exclusive bits. Now, because this is exclusive, I've got these two, which is the Batman and the Joker. They're pretty heavy, which is pretty cool. You've got the line. You can put them anywhere if you like. Very heavy, though, just like Harley Quinn is. And you got the Joker. Here. It's pretty heavy. I'll just give you another go around with the statue. And just another thing, this paint can, it's got a magnet on it, very heavy, see? Goes right there. If you like. This one, also you can just put it anywhere. See? This is my exclusives, and like I said, there's changeable arms and heads and that, but I prefer this head myself. You can have her holding that box, that one there. It's a changeable arm for that, but being Harley Quinn, I like her with the bats. So it's cool, and this Ed is my favorite portrait. Just look at that face. Just look how well they've got it done, and the eyes. Sorry, focus here. Some people was remarked as in, she looks so real looking. You like this. Same time as a skin tone. Staying true to the real Harley Quinn, the way it is, all dressed up. Oops.